are you putting in there?
Cinnamon and sugar.
It is one of those high school classes that attracts plenty of guys and girls, albeit for different reasons. Who wouldn't want to be around sugar and spice and knowing that you'll get to eat your homework?
Students really love this course, not only because they get to play with their friends, but they're baking and cooking and eating, and so they really love that aspect of things. And a lot of them really love to be in the kitchen.
Still, there is an art to culinary sciences.
And then you're wanting them to be about like 1.5 fingers wide, almost 2 fingers wide. Beautiful.
As in any science, students learn to follow instructions.
Over hot rolls after removing them from oven, serve and enjoy.
Enjoy!
So now I put everything in.
Yes, they're just cinnamon rolls, but in this course, classwork must be as pleasing to both the eye and the palate.
Well, if you have like everything on a plate is white, then it's really boring and bland and doesn't look very fun. Compared to if you have like a steak with green beans and peppers in it, with mashed potatoes and gravy, that looks really appetizing.
I have a lot of students that actually take their food handler's permit. It's outside of this class, but they get a good job in a food industry position, and this experience they have in the kitchen really helps them to get that position.
The things I learned about yeast, I learned that there's two kinds. There's rapid rise and there's kind that you have to feed so that it'll rise by itself. At home, my grandma likes me to come over and help her sometimes, so I'll do that there too. And I don't know, thinking about being a chef.
Culinary Arts offers the kind of coursework that will stay with you for life, one way or another.
Tastes good. Okay, yeah, we're good. That's done.
The basic skills of cooking will help them for a lifetime, and they will use this for years to come.